Hello everyone, Ignoton here, and welcome back to part 28 of my Black Campaign. So in the previous episode, we had carried on our war against Balthazar, wiped out one of the Roman armies, and north. We have started to take the fight to the last remaining Kislev faction. Down south, we were fairly unlucky. Skaven, being Skaven, managed to catch us in an ambush and take one of our armies out. However, Ascendant. You know, some got away and we've managed to raise a pretty crap stack, but hey, it'll help, I suppose. Right, what can we do? Probably go there for scouting.
My blood now calls.
We have a couple of levels to distribute here. Lord, not move. Yeah, you're not moving. You're staying in ambush. Try and entice them up here. Greenhold was one just taken.
Thine right is mine.
Alright, one skill point. What do we want on you now? More health. Always good. This guy doesn't really matter. And the vampire, just got our conduit, so we'll start making her a better fighter. Oh, go back. Hunger. Good god. Definitely need them too. Medjug.
My will alone.
You're just defending
even
that passage at the minute.
Cannot. This better be important.
Yeah, more than enough. Probably need to start saving towards that. He will not move. Isabella, you only have 2 points left. So is there anything we really need? I mean, I think you've kind of got everything.
No grudge bearer would do this.
We're getting close to turn time at range of the end game crisis. I think it was between 100 and 120.
A true diplomat can hide much behind a silvered word.
You declare war. You want trade? No. To get Vlad south as fast as possible. Ambush success. That's not too bad. Ambush failed though. That means he's jumped. They haven't jumped, but they are coming. Plague, what the? That's random. Why? Is that because it was. Ah, right, still got the corruption there. I mean, why? Why isn't that corruption going down? Is there? I mean, we're up to 80%. Does it have to get to 100% now before this goes down? Strange, we'll have to keep an eye on that one. Right.
Wipe them out!
Go back into ambush. Just move over a little bit.
Begun.
See if we can get rid of you. Critical success. That's what we wanted. Doesn't really matter now.
Not possible.
Coming in, but Shouldn't be too hard to deal with you. Fargrim's backed off. What have we got?
Curses!
Got a fair few crap stacks at all.
Never! No!
But, anyways.
Darkness comes.
Oh, Durfu! Please take that.
Vlad.
That would definitely help me. Manfred can come down and I'll take 4 salt. The problem is to secure
it. I am unstoppable.
We really need to round out Vlad's army. Right, hold off. Yes. We want that. Get more money. You're deteriorating, you're improving. Oh, you're gonna. You're gonna stab me in the back.
What sleep shot?
Right, let's bring you that way for now, just in case.
Light.
The last skill point she can have. Will we use it? Probably not. No. Hinder replenishment, fuck it. Your last skill point as well. Probably should have put some into leadership, I suppose. Doesn't matter now. And your last skill point, but you have everything, don't you? Yeah, that's why we need surplus mod. Sorry, not your last skill point, you've still got loads to go up, should I say, but you have no room for them. So that is why that mod is definitely needed. Up a little bit.
Highborn.
Right. Just bring you around.
Move. Fight.
See what we can. There is.
I hunt. It will be done.
Out of force march. Hunger.
Foolish thing! No! Foolish, stupid! Yes!
Bring in a fair few armies here. Nice. Some nice income. We can start building on the Empire now. What do we have left for long campaign victory? Ostland. Yeah, you're not wanting to give it all. You're deteriorating. Right.
Despoil and ravage.
A few armies as well, thought about.
Stregoi, Gold King. Driven by hate.
Right, well. We'll probably have to deal with him sooner rather than later then.
Who wishes the red kiss? Yes, my lord of death.
See if we can entice Skaven up to that settlement.
Bloodline calls.
Ambush them back. Yeah. Nothing to raise there. However, as soon as we can over here. Let's have a look.
Ready.
Yeah, it's not bad. You can stay there. Just in case we need you. Shall I end the turn? Oh, I should have put you in the army. Oh no, you couldn't reach anyways. Oh, I really can't be arsed pushing in to Norska. With the corruption and stuff, it's going to be a pain.
I'm always happy to welcome the Dark Lords.
Still, defensive allies, fuck's sake. Yeah, go on then, I mean, yeah. This campaign is fucking crazy. Some of the allies and stuff. Right, it's going on. Ambush foiled. They moved up. Nope, they've moved back. Plague still spreading.
Never. Cannot. Impossible. No.
They are probably going to try and overload us with crap stacks. Let's have a look. Nice. Turfu took that. So I think he just has that one left. Is it? Two settlements. Oh. Fucking idiot. He's got the fort as well, hasn't he? Okay, victory.
Hold God. I thirst. Bend to my
foot. Wait, spring. Blood down. Good. Still want to try and trade them two for that if I can. Would be quite helpful. Although he's probably going to declare war soon.
What is your will?
Getting into
war!
Find me, Grave Hound.
Found it!
The Great Bear!
Got left now. Winter Pyre. Nice. We can wipe him out. You have over there as well. Okay, now you've got around a bit.
Good kid. Welcome to my court.
Right, what do we want? Let's carry on making these crappier units a bit better.
I need more minions.
Think that we want. Here's to get all your spells.
I will allow.
Lord, not move.
We are in agreement.
Come on, just hit the jump. I need to catch you out.
So.
Skaven died slowly coming. The garrison lord, not move. Where have they gone? He's decided to back off. That's fine. You're not moved. Great deal to do this turn. Hopefully we can pull some more up.
Diplomat can hide much behind a silvered word.
Me as well. If I'm going to stay friends with Archaon. Suppose it just kind of secures the north. For now, we will have the end game crisis to deal with shortly. Jesus Christ! Skaven now with the fucking plagues. Plague of duty. This is plague. What plague is it? All units are suffering attrition.
Yes, my lord of death.
All right.
It is
it's
night.
On both ears. No.
Who wishes the red kiss?
You fuckers.
Foolish, stupid!
Bad plans, team!
Here comes Quake. How many turns? 5 turns as well.
I thirst.
No.
Expand Sylvania's borders.
My thralls, track ahead!
Oh no, you haven't got it?
Now.
Alright. It was just they are.
I thirst.
Right, okay, yeah, it's a corruption, isn't it? It's not. That's good, that's good. Oh,
yeah.
Yeah, I didn't attack that, did I?
All shall know me. Oh, well.
Slow us down by a turn. Too busy concentrating on other things.
Champion of the dark. Not likely.
They're probably gonna make the jump. Which is fine.
What?
I think I could hold that for now.
King of darkness.
Let's get you. Round, trying to eliminate them as fast as possible. One less enemy to deal with, always good. Right, two. I mean, put you on auto, although probably still end up bloody doing it myself. Anyways. I can conjure it, right, start making you better. Do it. Pisses me off seeing the weird button. Right. Back up north. Castalton. Oh. The elemental bear is coming in.
Look on me and despair.
Well, let's move. Oh. Some walls down there. Don't want to put too much into them regions. Not too bothered about it at the moment. More upgrade down here would be better. On that, more vampires. Garrison at Marienburg.
What? More sleep shine.
Still the TV room, we're gonna have to be ready for them. Fucking what else, man.
Do you take me for a Wazzock?
Money.
No, no. Impossible.
Don't cross wires.
Bring in.
No.
Everybody in. Right, let's actually. Let's lock.
Turn up. No.
Mutant rat augers.
Bad idea.
Beep, pin. Probably is doable. Salt units need some money.
This will be fun. Necropolis awaits.
Need some money. Where did it... Let's get rid of that for now. Is that enough just to... No.
Shall be done.
Probably fail now as well after all that, but success. I've got them down to two.
That's
good. Once again, with available at rank 50. Grave ward. Okay, so.
Darkness comes.
Pendulum is dead. You're flying, aren't you? You're flying and you have pictures. Yep. Cancel some other things, get some more elite infantry, I mean, possibly. Another unit, flyers would probably help.
I hunt.
Right, let's get rid of that.
Ready.
Can we raise with what we've got? It's a little bit off, aren't we? A lot.
This night,
should we have some more money if we want to get rid of somewhere else? Don't actually think there's anything to get rid of. Right.
Undeath ascent.
Let's see. I mean, it's probably going to backfire, but. Now is time.
Time to die.
So, what are we looking at? Pyrrhic victory, and we would lose everything but the Lord. What's that one? Legion and a Hex. We've already got that. Leadership for assigned unit. Bible. Okay, so what are we up against? We have 1 minute 50 until they come in. Settlement garrison would already be in anyways, but that's crap. What fire throwers, they will do some damage along with them. The rest, yeah. Should be able to do this. Let's see. Oh, there we go. So they are coming in behind them, which is fine. We're going to get in and stop that Wart Lightning cannon. Let's have a look. What are we looking at here? So it's over there that we need to bother about the reinforcements. one. Right. Got our air contingent over here. Still worse. Wrong with you. Alright, let's get bombed up. Already a little bit damaged.
Your time has come!
Oh, vampires can fly. Only need the one. It's just you over there, isn't it? Yeah, it's good. Right. Let's get you all moved up. Yeah, vampire over. Shooting already.
Vampire!
Let's put shears down on them.
We are the new order!
Not free. Free.
Time to kill! Blood magic! Crush the breathers!
I should be able to just move up, catch them out. Very close to coming in. Here they come. There's some dead end. Slow them down. Come on. Don't get forward. Fuck them off over there. They've only been summoned. Down at the
we
back.
Are immortal!
Right. Let me on there.
Bleed them!
The dead are mine.
No!
Christ!
Come on, pull everyone back.
Mortals quail!
Death to the living! Now we serve me!
Their time has come!
Oh, there's a lot of fire forward. Get rid of them.
Swiftly!
Round.
Sylvania rules the night. Curse of years.
Blood knights, all life must end.
Running.
Vampire!
Surrender!
Blood Knights!
Yes, all!
For Blood Keep! Catch him. Oh.
power reserves. Okay, so all we lost was the Mongols, that's not bad. Although they did do fairly well. $657 gold value. A lot of them did survive. But that should do quite a bit of damage to him. Crown of Command. Save that small bit of replenishment. Fighting Skaven.
Quick says no.
Weak. Don't actually.
Soon.
We don't know what damage that's actually done to
I thirst.
Them.
Curses!
Move in, take this settlement from them, wipe out them armies, hopefully won't pay the price, although probably will. It's usually the case. The Dowie will probably launch a counterattack, get me whilst we're wounded. However, it's worth the risk. Okay, play clock, catapults. We need to get in on them as fast as possible here. Let's just pull everyone back. Spread them out.
Yes,
fair
awake,
bit there.
Minions.
Just to try and help. They are fairly bad. Start. Smooth everyone up.
Vampire.
Oh, she's on the
I'm in your
dragon.
Throne.
Sweet.
At once.
You can rush forward as well.
At once.
Power reserves. Magic isn't too bad. Should be able to heal up a lot of the losses that we take. We have got a lot of ranged as well. What have we got coming in? Reinforcement wise. Come on, show me the bloody other one. Or not. It's fine.
Still my beating heart.
Right. Get in on them. There you are. Let's get a nice breath in on some of these night runners.
We are the new order.
Just get into combat. Along with you, may as well. Done fairly well. Catapults haven't made much of an issue. Bad guys. It's going to take a beating over there.
We are immortal!
Yeah. chilling out there. Like, you know, want to help. Got a lot coming in. I'm ready.
Blood frenzy. In my thrall.
Slow them down a bit. Getting back with that Mortis engine. Take out them catapults.
Die, mortals, die!
The summoning begins.
Come on, pull out, Scorpius. That's a shame. Oh well. Go on, help.
It is time.
Come out. Healing we can done. I mean, there isn't actually much heals we can get off here. I think that is it. Yeah. So the battle. What's that unit of bad guys, unfortunately, but doesn't matter. Hopefully, you know, we fought a fair few battles here, we can raise something decent. Should be all these wiped out as well. I mean, we've, you know, this is the second defeat for him. Lockstone, yeah, it's bad. Looting off the pipe. No, they're getting away.
I thirst.
got that.
Not enough warp stone.
Force man.
No.
What can we get? Typical. Fuck all. Well, I think we will leave it here for this one. I hope you all have enjoyed this episode. Don't forget to like and subscribe, as it will really help me out. And I shall see you all in the next one.